Hey everybody, do not be alarmed. I have not chipped in, nor do I plan to. I just thought I'd mention the Chippin' In song that you can find on the official Cyberpunk 2077 channel. I've been listening to that song multiple times during the week. By multiple times I mean something like 2 to 3 hours non-stop every day. I even went outside in search of a city to burn and corpos to bond with over our mutual love for items launching projectiles at high velocities. Sadly, I haven't found either. Instead, I came back here to make this episode on time. So let's get into the Entropia stuff. First and foremost, Dorki finally climbed over the 315k total skill point mark that I failed to achieve before the latest episode, last week. I did a whole lot of AFK crafting on Explosive Projectiles 1 blueprint and also a bit of mining with level 5 amps. Hopefully the footage is decent enough so I can turn it into more videos here on the channel. The Arcadian Underground Deeds did quite well this week. There were 6 payouts, 5 times, AUDs paid out 1 pack, and once the payout was 2 pack per deed. Arcadia Moon Deeds performed a lot worse though. But at least they paid out twice this week rather than just once. Both times they paid out 1 pack per deed. On the other hand, Crystal Palace shares paid out nicely. 2 pack per share, which gave me 1 paid 50 pack in total for my shares, bringing my total return on investment since purchase up to 21 paid 44 pack. That is really nice for an investment of 750 paid after only 14 weekly payouts. To conclude, this week was decent in regards to skilling up and investment returns. However, mining was shit overall. Other than that, nothing all that interesting happened this week. I do wish Cyberpunk 2077 was coming out much sooner than it is though. April 2020 is quite a ways off. Long time to wait. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please post your thoughts on the deeds, shares, and other stuff in the comments below, and do not forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you are not already subscribed.